Did you guys see how he nated on Eon Wade's first stop?
We're not talking about Eon Wade. We're talking about...
Let me have this!
Doss.
All right, Doss and...
Versus...
We're going to both.
Why would he go Marth?
He's done it before. He's done it yesterday, and I roasted.
Why didn't he go Falco? He did it with Falco, too. Yeah. That shit makes my dick hard. Even though he doesn't know what he's doing.
He does all stuff, but it works. All right, bud. Right now...
That's...
Harley's doing a pretty good job right now, dude. We're going there, but all up, so up there.
I don't like Marth because he's so floaty. Why can't he be like Roy?
I really hate fighting him.
I do too.
Fighting Marth is dumb.
Because you got to get in so hard, and it's so hard to get in.
Unless you use D's and Bowser.
Ooh, he's just spacing them out with like bombs and arrows. And
so beams. Here's what I'm going to think. Here's what I'm guessing. If Harley loses game one with Cloud OFC, with Marth.
Did you see that? Yeah, it's still hit.
Game is dumb.
Go play Melee, guys.
No, don't. That game's play 64. That's what we want to play. Yeah, that game's even more just. Bro, no, wait. No, none of the games are good.
Project M.
No, that game is worse. Everyone's busted.
That's why. Isn't that what you want?
Anyways, back to what I was talking about. Fat Tech interrupting me.
What are you talking about? You just got quiet. You forgot, huh?
Nuts.
Anyways, back to the game.
Oh, like I was saying earlier, if Harley loses game one with Marth, he's obviously going to make the switch to DK.
Is that a better matchup?
No. DK loses, but Harley knows how to play. Like, he plays it really well against
Doss.
He knows Doss's habits.
Yeah, right. Because isn't he like...
He's flowcharty, yes. Doss is flowcharty. Which is why
tech,
I brought it back from like those two games when I played. But I think if Harley did a shield breaker right there,
it would have broken
because of the bomb.
Right. Anyway,
so if Doss gets
a good
he's gonna go for that.
A good conversion, a boomerang, or a bomb to fair.
I hate how like some people can just
two frames. That was a good counter.
He hit. Oh, wow! He tried to stun him with his own bomb.
I freaking hate Marth side B. The dancing blades, the thing is so annoying, Romar.
Yeah, I hate Roy too. Roy sucks. That's why. Wow, that's almost killed, but that was really good. That DI was weird.
Yeah.
I need these boots.
He's just throwing out forward tilts, and he's just like, you shall not pass.
You shall not these. Right now, Rakali is like,
he's just putting
these nuts.
Yeah, he's just like, how much extra credit can I get?
Oh, my God.
Good thing he let go of shield, because I think that would have broken it.
Yeah. Yeah, that would have, I think.
So I'd rather take the damage, because then he'd get tippered and be
My God. How did that bomb not hit him?
This game is stupid.
The homie stock? No homie stock, because he went.
Ooh, that was a good dancing blade.
Oh, forward smash. Oh, what a good
shield breaker.
Tipper D's.
What is it? Best?
Best of five. Okay. Winner of this plays.
Look at his big ass head. Doesn't Miguel look like Harley's older brother?
Miguel looks like Connie
if you're a
dude.
Oh, wait. Dee 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 dee.
Weed.
One, two. Harley staying alive. Shut your weak ass up. You don't make this character.
You're right. You was happy too.
Yeah, why did he pop off on you like that? Anyways. I shouldn't.
Did you just say schlump?
I'm smoked. But I think Doss.
Doss is still asleep.
Wow, the double roll.
I think he was trying to do a dancing blade, but it came out as a counter.
Oh.
I hate when that happens. You ever picked up a sword character?
No.
Like, ever played one?
Yes.
Did you like it?
I like Roy.
Besides, that's not a real sword character.
It's a little knife. It's an 1,000-degree knife, but it's tiny.
Ooh, that was a good conversion.
Marth, I played a little bit of Marth before. Like, I hate when I accidentally do counter.
When you're doing downwards.
The downward.
Ooh.
But the bomb's gonna save him. Never mind. He needs that. He's like, he's nuts, boy.
He did a bad back air.
It's so funny how Harley can just use any character in Doss.
It's because he knows the flow chart.
Yeah. Doss doesn't really change his play style.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do?
Oh, wow.
I forgot to put chakra.
Puto. Wait, who'd you lose to? Losers.
Romar?
Yeah. Yeah, Nene. So.
Hey.
Congratulations, you got seventh.
Oh. And he was complaining.
Oh my god. Oh,
another counter.
But oh my god.
That, another one? Another?
No, no, another. Tiene otro, pero makes it back.
Alright. He waited for it too. He was just like, he's gonna.
Wow, that was like an easy pivot grab from Doss, but he didn't go for it. I think he's afraid.
Well, everybody's afraid. Look at
the- oh! That's gonna be the stop.
That's why they're afraid.
They don't want to get
hate
hit.
That. I hate that it's a true combo. Fair.
It's one of the easiest kill setups in the game. Bomb fair.
Bomb to fair.
Wow, ooh, the boomerang. If he had hit him.
The homie comes through.
Oh, wow. But just
Thundercats.
Oh, I'm smashing Thundercats. Hope.
Anyways.
All right.
Ooh, good bomb play from
all Doss. Harley, all Doss, or all the he gave him the medium sprite.
The medium sprite. What, did you just say Diet Dr. Kelp?
Oh, this is looking really bad, but Walmart sucks. Right now, Doss is he's doing good at playing a little camping game, so he doesn't.
Get I mean, that's
back throw. Not gonna do it.
He just has to out. He just has to get ready.
Right now, I think Regalia is not like. I think Doss is getting to him now.
It's because he has the advantage right now. The percentage is getting to him.
All right, but here we go. Regalia is a really good character. A really good player, bringing stuff back.
But yeah, when he's Cloud, when he has Limit Break.
Or DK. Or DK. DK kills. Oh wow!
That was a good... Man, that's so jank, bro.
His bomb can convert into like
anything. To everything.
Not downer. Well, at least it can. Footstool bomb downer. Huh. Shut up, bro. You don't mean this character.
Yeah, he did in Project M.
Oh, but he did in back in 2014.
Oh, you like my cool shirt?
There. That's all.
To promote spice and violence. Here we go.
Regalia went cloud.
Hey, homie.
Where's my hat?
Oh, it didn't come. It's supposed to get here today, but it didn't show up, so I need to
no, get to me today.
Tomorrow,
no, I'll go with you to go get it.
From where? San Bernardino?
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
That was a good string. Oh, he went
cloud. I looked away. He's already at 68%.
Did you just say JV?
Nah, son.
Oh, that was like.
Told you.
All right.
But, like.
But he has limit already, so.
No, it don't matter, son.
What do you mean it doesn't matter? Limits everything. Limits life.
Yeah, but Harley, like.
Well, look, there, just, it is, there it is. There
not,
it is.
Not just for Regalia, but every Cloud main uses a limit to put fear.
Yeah, that, because that's scary, bro. But then I realized, like, nah, homie. You got this.
Against certain Clouds, like Regalia, he'll just, like, do this stupid little dash dance. You won't really do anything
scare you,
unless you hold
just,
shield.
Yeah.
But if you run up to him and just grab him, he'll be like, ooh.
How? Anyways,
back into the match.
That's
oh my god, that
what
was
that?
He tried.
Finishing touch.
No, that was the blade beam, the limited blade beam.
Almost broke the shield, bro.
Yeah, but what Regalia tried doing right there was limit blade beam onto the ledge, just in case if Doss tried to up B on him.
Ooh,
he should have just up B again. Reset stock and
nah, homie.
Back here's
oh, yeah, you're
it.
Right.
All right, so here's what I'm going to say.
What's your prediction right here?
Harley might lose game three.
That's what your prediction is?
Yes. Harley, that much of an idiot.
An idiot or
but it's
a counterpick character?
He's a counterpick player.
Like Fred?
No, nah, Fred. I think Fred's using all Falcon and barely anybody, any bit of DK.
He used Mario. He didn't even. He did better
you know,
with Falcon.
You know he. You know he. You know he falls for the double jab forward smash.
He falls for the jab to up smash. No, it's not. No, it's
double
not.
Jab forward smash.
Jump out of the way.
I looked away and Doss already locked his stock. Lost his stock. Lost his stock.
Man, I'm hungry.
Up smash. Back air.
Yeah, but like it's my. It's not, shut up.
Wow, dude. 0-73.
What happened? I just turned away.
Doss was getting. Oh, you know how Cloud, when he has limit, he's heavy?
Okay,
up
so.
To,
he
up to, up to, up to, up
so he becomes heavy.
Sorry, you don't know your fucking back.
Sorry, I don't play fucking broken, dumb characters.
Really, bro?
Hey, my character's not that stupid. No, he isn't.
Yours is top five.
Shut up, Atlas. Oh, up there. Wow, that upper is so long.
Yeah, ooh.
No, wait, did he floor there?
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, my God.
Why did I trade? The sword is bigger. His peepee's bigger. It's not about the size. It's how you use it.
All right, here we go. Regalia. Man, that was a load up. I fucking hate this. This game is fucking... I really hate this.
All right. We're on the last game. We're on another
not
game.
Not last game, Nibba. This is game four.
I hope we see a game five.
I really want to see a game five. I think the
you,
game...
You think,
the,
you think,
I
you
think.
Anyways, what were you trying to say?
I think that the scores are getting to Harley's head. Like, he's afraid.
I think so, too. I think DOS is using more bombs now.
Before he didn't.
He would just try to fight
right,
him.
But this is looking different from game three, though.
Because
like,
he's in his head already.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm here to stay, homie.
Cross slash? No.
Right, but it's a good back
really
air.
He's good at reading these jumps.
Oh my god. He's been using that often now.
It works because it catches people's jumps. Or at two frames sometimes. Like at two.
And it spikes.
He tries doing it to me because they get two frames Mario OB, but he mistimes it, and I know not to like.
Well, we're not talking about you.
But I'm talking about the
characters. Why are you having such a big head?
Because I'm Dr. Robotnik, bro. Nice there to dash attack, getting a little conversions in.
I really like the stage for.
Toon?
No, not for Toon.
Cloud?
For Cloud. Cause
this is one of his best stages, I think. Because
he can counter the, when he does the up air, he can do a fast fall up air.
Oh, wow.
Ooh, that was a good.
The up smash is so dumb.
Because it's wide.
It's not better than mine, but
it's wider.
So,
yeah, it's longer. But yours hits like that. Like over your head.
His hits
on the side.
Like, if you're close to. If you're behind Cloud.
If you're tall. But yeah, if you're tall, it'll hit him. But I don't think it would hit too many.
DOS has a really bad air.
Ooh, what the heck was that?
Oh, that's not going to be it.
But that's good damage,
that was a
though.
Good damage, though. I think he's going to go for it.
Nah.
He went for the fair.
Would you have gone for the fair?
I would have gone for the counter.
What the heck
was
that?
Wow, nice shield pressure. All right, but here we go.
Why did that bomb just go through it?
Up air, not going to do anything.
Too much sauce.
Too much.
Did you just say too much sauce?
Much D's. We're gonna see a two stock from Regalia on DOS.
He's learning. He's learning real good.
Oh wow, he just Ooh,
the bomb killed the homie.
I think that was pretty smart. Like I think he knew Harley was gonna grab it. Upper, alright.
Okay,
this is not impossible. All Tooling has to do
is just play really gay.
Play really safe, patient. Wall him up. Oh shit. Cool.
Huh?
I love you too, Dang. But, oh my god, bomb force smash. But, what I was saying earlier, DOS plays it safe. Uses items right.
He can bring it back. But now Harley's got limit on that.
But if he's smart about this and he plays his cards right when he's off stage, he can definitely do this.
Make him burn the limit, right?
Gimp him.
Doesn't matter.
Oh my god.
We got them, boys.
That's, what? Oh, double jab.
We got them, boys. Gimps.
Woo!
He went hard. He either had to go. He had to do it. He had to. Bro, he had to.
Hold on.
But that was like.
Did you guys hear that? DOS straight up said, let's go. Fuck
it. Because he did hit him, bro. But it gave him a jank hitbox like Romar.
Let's go. Fuck.
Did you see he got him with the down air? But it was like, nah, homie. He was like,
no, but
he was like, sweet you later.
He said, can I get a medium Sprite? And he died.
And then he was like, fuck.
Let's go, Sprite. Dead. Let me tell you a story about DOS. How, like, 2 days ago when he was hanging out with us, we went to McDonald's.
At his McDonald's?
He was ordering food and then he got a drink. And then he was saying it so fast, I don't know where he'll go, can I get a medium Sprite? And the lady was like,
did you just
what
say?
What was that? And I said, he wants a medium bright. They're like, Sprite? No, bright. Sprite? No, I want bright, nigga.
Did you say nibble?
Do you want Sprite, nigga? I want bright. Doss literally kept saying, okay, can I get bright?
Did you just say Diet Dr. Kelp?
Stop. Your weakness, I don't what's the weakest of your main character? All right, put it to the game. First.
Anyways,
to the game. No, that's all. All right, game five. Here we go. Harley playing the captain game, which he's supposed to.
Why Smashville though?
This was Doss's counter pick.
But why would he go Smashville?
He likes to camp on the platforms.
See, I like Doss's play with the hook shot. It's really good.
He has really good conversions off of it.
Unfair conversions, bro.
Let's go! Fuck! I can see that happening again, dude. Like, that's pretty dumb when he did that because, like, come on, man, Cloud isn't gonna die like that. Like that.
Hey, he hit him though, but he got him with the jank. He got him with the sour spot.
You know what he should have done? He should have just down there on the ledge, and they would have gave the wind box, and would have killed Cloud. Cause you're already Abid.
You right?
Let's go! Fuck!
Wait.
I think that last game got to Doss. He's not playing
yet. He's triggered
good.
Now. He's like. I'm waiting for
the. Such a weak ass agenda. You don't know what the fuck. Wait,
you just. Bro, you just sounded like.
Such a weak ass agenda. You don't know what the fuck. Wait, shut the fuck.
Anyways, back to the game, bro.
What?
Ooh, that was a good forward
this
smash.
Oh, no.
What you're saying is play melee. Ooh, that was a good fair.
All right, but the bomb kind of exploded, giving the extra damage to Regali Nibba. Oh, that was not smart coming from Regali. He thought Doss was going to
roll in.
Neutral get up. Oh, that's a nice dot up there. That upper kill's too, like.
Well, he has a little bit of range, bro.
Shut up. No, people make Cloud.
Bro, your up smash kill's like at 80.
Such a weak ass. I'm just thinking about.
Ooh, he just went all. He was all in. Ooh, okay.
Well,
I would. I mean, he has a stock to give, bro.
Well, we knew you well, Doss. See you later.
Buckaroo.
We'll see you next time.
On Dragon Ball Z. Will Doss survive?
Alright, here we go. Cross Nibba. Oh, but wow, no doubt.
That DI was atrocious.
Yeah, but oh no. Why?
He should have never went in the.
Come on, man. You knew he was dead.
He was like, I want a style.
Yeah, but at what cost?
His life?
I'm gonna laugh when Harley tries to style and he ends up. Dragon Fist. God damn it.
Did you just say Dragon Fist? Wait.
That was perfectly timed. Oh, wait, I got this. No.